A sentence is set by either a judge or a jury, depending on your election, at the beginning of a trial. And then the sentence you receive will also be determined based on the range of punishment based on the crime that you have been convicted of.